Department's going to EPD, the city, the county, asking for additional permits. We're working together.
So you want to join forces with the city?
It's not joining. You've got to work together. Do you not think so?
Well, I think this is working together, but I think it protects the interest of our taxpayers without putting $11.5 million out there not knowing it's safe. I would rather know that we're getting water. If there's a problem, that we can then get our own intake and be done with it, and not have wasted $11.5 million on a permit the court says we can't use.
Well, Mr. Tan must have agreed this to an extent, because he asked him to go ahead and send it over January 5th, and they sent it over January 6th. So, I mean, if I make a motion to
since you mentioned me my name, I asked for it, and I went and picked it up on January 5th, so we would have a starting point to talk about water.
And you must think it's a starting point, so you can't be totally against as much as Mr. Bell is.
Well, that was in January, and this is after a tremendous amount of effort.
To start this all off, I'd like to make a motion that we send this bill back over to the city, asking for fee simple ownership of the raw water intake structure that was the subject of this invoice. Invoice number 201-201-050719. Bill date was 1/05/2012, which according to this bill is now past due. It was due on 1/20/2012. For the amount of $11,436,450.13.
Well, I think Grant and Nydia made $5.
With the response by the city within 2 weeks from today.